winters have ceased. From the gate, the young men, from the music, the joy of hearts has ceased, and our dance has turned to mourning. The crown is fallen from my head. Woe to us, for that we have sinned, for this our heart is faint. For these things our eyes are dim without. Lord, remaineth forever thy throne from generation to generation. Wherefore dost thou forget us forever and forsake us so long time? Turn thou us, O Lord, unto thee. We shall be turned, renew our days as the days of old, for will thou utterly reject us? Thou art very wroth against us. Godlike unto thee, that pardons iniquity, that passeth by the transgression of the remnant of his heritage? Oh, he retaineth not his anger forever, but he delights turn again and have compassion upon us. Oh, he will subdue our iniquities, cast our sins to the depths of the seas. Thou perform the truth to Jacob and mercy to Abraham. To our fathers from the days of old. Who is a God like unto thee, who delights in mercy, delights in mercy? And he'll cast them into the depths of the seas. He'll perform this truth to Jacob and have mercy to Abraham. Who is God?